Make something? Eat something? Thank you.
Gratitude for this meal.
I'm the happiest girl in the world.
Delicious.
I'm glad it turned out good.
Yummy.
This is magnificent. You have improved, Mirte.
Look at that!
That was good! I'm in heaven!
Very good!
Not bad!
Quite tasty! Yana tofu.
I cannot eat another bite. What a feast.
I'm stuffed. Thanks.
Oh, happiness is a full
belly.
It was good.
I'll be off then.
Thank you. This must be the lake.
What? Something is rising from the lake bed.
Another foolish-looking creature greets us.
Keep your guard up. This malevolence. I am certain this demon presides over the...
Come for a kappa, end up with a catfish. No, man! You won't get away!
Is what gods are meant to do. I swell with pride, my lady.
It was certainly no small effort, but I admit it feels rather nice to have been of help.
Let us return home and rest up for dinner. They say a hard-earned meal is the most delicious of all.
You think so?
Such unabashed gluttony does not befit a god of your station, my lady.
I will not have a parade of slime balls at my hip.
All the Kappa say they will return the favor, just like they promised.
So, that was more than idle posturing. How unexpectedly scrupulous for a bunch of waterlogged urchins.
But what could they do for us, I wonder?
Now that we've stretched our territory across the surrounding fields, the Eastern Forest and the Northern Valley, we may be able to expand our rice fields with the Kappa's help.
Would it not be reckless to entrust them with the fieldwork?
They say they'd be happy to do it.
Well, far be it from me to refuse their offer.
Hereafter, the Kappa's fields will become part of Lady Sakuna's domain, thereby increasing the yield of our rice crop.